This is Manicore, a biological agent designed to target specific genotypes. If your DNA signature isn't in the Atlas database, you're dead.
So, he can drop this in the middle of a battle. His troops live, ours die.
That's right. Contact with even a single spore is fatal. Chem suits are useless.
Is it operational?
Unknown. But because he produced this sample, he could already be manufacturing at an industrial scale.
If he is, we need to know the where and the how. It's the only way we bring Irons down.
The problem is, Atlas has dozens of sites capable of mass production. By the time we put the pieces...
Gideon has the location.
Are you sure he can be trusted?
This mission doesn't happen without him. What other choice do we have?
Target is a former lumber factory in Bulgaria. We'll converge on the rendezvous point and link up with Cormac and his team.
3 minutes to target.
You were right about irons. Just took me a while to figure it out.
Better late than never, right?
Went for you, we'd still be stumbling around in the dark. Just like old times, huh?
All right, welcome to Two Noobs Gaming Channel. We are playing some Call of Duty Advanced Warfare campaign. And I have a feeling we're about to jump into the shit. I hear bullets. I hear feet.
They're on us! Leg it!
I ain't got no gun.
Don't let that
but I need this intel. I need it. Oh! Got it. Give him a slide and a jump. Oh! I feel him. Feel those gunshots.
Go, go, go!
Popping everywhere, man.
What?
Run, motherfucker! Oh, shit! Where are we going, Gideon? Fuck.
Exo's still rebooting. Helo's circling around. Come on! Up here! Move it!
Try, man.
Hold on! Come on!
Exo's up. Cloak.
Nice.
Chopper's moving off. We're good to go. Sync your visor to my signature. Move slow near hostiles. Don't let them hear you. Drone, don't move. Easy.
I feel like I'm in fucking Terminator.
Let's go. Watch your energy cells. Moving will drain them out. Patrol approaching. Take the one in front.
This is Victor 7.
Slowly now.
Back 6, over.
Boom, bitch.
These are unsuppressed. Only fire as a last resort. Let's keep a lid on things. Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-1. Our helo smoked in hard. We're in E&E mode, in need of immediate exfil.
Negative, Sentinel 2-1. Try to effect link up with Sentinel 2-3.
Copy. Fucking hell. Too much activity. Flank right.
Dude, my cloak's wearing down. Nice.
Hold up, charging. Cormac and Knox should be at the RV by now. Let's move. Two in the vehicle. Plant a mute charge. We'll take him out quietly. Take out the passenger. Top job.
Feel like I'm playing Black Ops again.
Charge your cloak. Okay, go. Convoy ahead. Hold up. Charge your cloak. AST's approaching. Forget about shooting our way past this one. Grab some cover.
Yeah, fuck that shit. These motherfuckers don't play around. That's a big old boy right there, son. Put a hurting on your ass. If I lay down, he won't see me.
Watch that beam. Moving.
Shit. Charge my cloak there, Gideon. Let's do this. All right. So what is...
This is it. Cormac, we're on approach.
Copy.
You good? Need an exfil sharpish. Had to drop a few of their guys. It's gonna be a riot when they discover the bodies.
Mission isn't over yet.
Kid, our mission was over before it began.
We're not leaving until we take a look at this place.
I don't see a fucking thing.
Knox, show him.
Sending you my feed. Chemical signature, boss, and lots of it.
They've got something to hide.
We lost the initiative. We should come back another day.
There is no other day.
This thing goes sideways. It's on you, my friend.
It's always been on me.
He's a hard bastard, I'll give him that. Let's get it done.
Let's do this.
Holographic canopy.
Yeah, I thought those trees looked fucking weird.
Target building up ahead. Two guards by the camera. Mitchell, pick a target.
Clear.
This is our breach point. Mitchell, get us in.
You got it, my man.
Proceeding to the server room.
Roger that. We have you up on a strong ISR feed. Stay with the plan.
Roger.
No sweet intel?
Got you covered.
Let's do this.
Get on that console.
One shot to the dome. Alright, begin this upload.
Okay, boys. Rip the room. Drives, data packs, anything interesting. You know the drill.
Kingpin, commencing SSE. Uplink to follow.
Standing by to receive
that
package.
That grandpa's two over there. Bingo, we have the package. Transmitting.
Uplink confirmed.
Alright, burn it down.
Thermite out.
There's more of this place than bioweapons. This is gonna take Irons down. You good?
Package received. Good job. Proceed with second target.
Copy that. Proceeding to chemical facility.
On me.
2-3, be advised. We've got enemy packs swarming the target.
They just activated a sense in it. Our cloak is gonna be useless.
Okay.
Still well, that's not good to hear.
Watch out for sensors. They'll scramble our exos. Go!
Oh! I think I got popped by a bulldog. That was a loud thud. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Sensors down.
All right, I'm dead. Pop that head out, bitch.
Take left or right. Can't afford to get picked up.
Let me get that intel, baby. Come on, bitch.
Come on.
You got. Your head out. Shit. Let's get a threat grenade going. Who the fuck's shooting from over here? Come on, guys, move up. Alright. Well, we got some fuckers down here still.
We're here.
Alright, maybe not.
I've got trace toxins on these canisters. This is all manacore.
Mitchell, load the FRBs and seal this up.
Got it.
Everyone out! Metro, hit it!
Kingpin, Manticore is secure. Ready for exfil.
Primary LZ is too hot. Sky's full of hostiles. We've established LZ Black 3 clicks to the southeast. We've ID'd a T-740 in the south hangar. That's your ride.
Understood. We're moving.
Keeps getting better.
Alright, guys, let's fucking do this shit. The big old open area right here. I'm about to get fucked up. Oh, fuck. I didn't know that guy was right there. Alright. Fucking give this another go. I like a sniper rifle.
Contact!
Kidding me? Come on, guys. I got like fucking 5 dudes behind me, and they're not even helping. It's fucking ridiculous. Guys, you gotta give me some fucking support, man. Sorry, bitch, but you gotta die. Ooh. You have a nice gun. I'll take that, motherfucker. bright as fuck in here. Alright, guys. Holy shit. We got a light machine gun. Get that
cover
dude?
Me. I'm getting interference from that scrambler up there.
That's you, Mitchell. Get a jammer on that ditch. We'll cover.
My bad, Gideon.
Look for a ladder.
The fuck do I get up there? Let's go.
Vehicle hangers through here.
Get the fuck up out of here.
Sweep the room. This is all right. Knox, see if you can get it running. Copy that.
T-740, still only a prototype. Won't be that different from the 600.
This thing looks badass.
Hands up, who knows how to drive this thing?
Mitchell and I trained up on the 600s. Those thrusters are new.
Disengage! Charge to fully on. Kingpin, the Sentinel 2-3, en route to LZ Black. ETA 10 miles. Request you soften the LZ with fire.
Roger that, Sentinel 2-3. Bird is in an offset orbit. Standing by.
All right, everyone in.
Fuck yeah.
All systems check green. All right, Mitchell, just like in training.
Weapon systems online.
Scout.
They're on to us. Fire when ready. Use missiles against infantry.
Roger that.
gonna fucking unload. Anybody else? I see you, bitch. Not anymore.
Armor approaching. Switch to fire.
EMP's useless against those tanks. Hit him again.
Did I get him? Got him that time.
Down. Sentinel 2-3,
oh, shit.
I have a helo heading to a new LZ. ETA 2 minutes. Coordinates follow. Foxtrot Whiskey 0-5-3-9-1-0.
Switch to missile! Over! On our left!
Drop that! Coordinates confirmed!
EMP to chopper! We're getting spacing out! Nice job!
We did it. Irons in the fire. Nice wordplay. All right, so we've completed another mission of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare campaign. This is Two Noobs Gaming. Don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave me a comment in the comments.